three, and second Galvin, four, Patty McGann, five is Emma Doherty, six is Damien Dover, seven is Stephen Lee, Lana Parker, over off, Julian O'Connell, and over in Lee is Kenneth Doherty. Over the ninth is Peter McNeils, over the eighth leg is Peter McHugh, over the W is Gareth McCann. Top of the right, where the 19th is Thomas McGuire, over 4 is Stephen Kildane, where 14, and top of the left, where 20 is Connor Pass. Now it's been noticed by number 25, number 21, is Jeff Bradley, at 19, and Michael Mulhern, who's out at 29, will be wearing jersey number 18. The nation will be ocean, Phoebe Wachasson, Dom Aran, Malina.
Score.
is one additional minute played at the end of this half.
Thank you.
on the hammer.
Governor Miller, official presentation as Country Chairman. I'm absolutely delighted to be presenting the Division 1 League Cup to our draw. I also want to congratulate the juniors on the tremendous year they have. Thank them, their club officers, Al McCabe, the support that they've been to me over the last 3 years. I would also like to give you a boy for all the work that he's done in managing his junior team over those last couple of years. Best of luck, Eamon, and thank you for your contribution to Donegal football. Eamon belongs to our crowd. And I suppose I have some close links to the club, and I'm absolutely delighted to see no better club to win a league, have an end, have a good year. I'm absolutely also delighted to see Damien Cooper, somebody that I know a long, long time, and an absolutely tremendous footballer both for our job and Donegal. That horrific accident he sustained a number of years ago, really a career threatening industry. I'm absolutely delighted to see you back there. What a player he has been over Donegal. Current shot, who is the captain for an hour. Not only is he a good dancer, he's also a good footballer, Stephen McNeil.
No Irish tonight. No, I just would like to thank all the supporters for travelling tonight. Frosty Isle Lights, they've been behind us all year. Thanks. I'd like to thank just the management, Patrick, Eddie, Ted, and Higgerty there for doing the training. It's been a long year, guys, but we'll get a bit out of it anyway. Thanks. I'd like to thank the boys for a fucking mighty game tonight, boys. And all year, no man missed training. We wanted us tonight. Hello! I'd just like to thank the juniors there for a great sporting game. Give them 3 cheers. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
And finally, just to thank the Coons for the ground in good shape tonight. Having been well, so we'll get back to our draw.
Good victory.
Good one.